So, hi there everyone, welcome to another episode of LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this video, we are playing Terraforming Earth, which I've been invited by the developers to have a look at. So let's hit this. I must be controlled. Let's try this. Yes.
Hey, you. You are C-156, right? I'm Instructor Burns of the Solar Colonization Front. I was expecting you. You will now undergo our corporate certified training program. And I'm gonna make sure you will do as I say. Because I'm tired of the paperwork that comes with accidents. You are about to take part in a top secret assignment at an undisclosed location. Your job here is to master the operation of three specialized terraforming robots you will use to reach your goals. Don't worry, 156. You will have plenty of time to prepare. We only set sail in... Wait. What is this racket?
Okay. So, let's start a new game. Yeah, we'll try it. Right, so... Okay, so that puts up, we can put a platform on there. We find another one of our robots. Once you swap with right, that gets that. This, and this is going to come down. Right, we'll bring them both through. Right, we'll find another one. Thank you. You're the terraformer, I think. I can beam through walls. Right. At least then I've got them all in the same area. So it's like a three kind of... Oh, I want to actually pick you up. Right, leave you on top of that. Let's get the three of you through. We'll send you up ahead to scout. So we want all of them down here. All right, so we've got copies of ourselves. More OPs increase production power and we build more robots per day. So we've got 64. Oh, there's a quest. Okay, so we can send it. Want plastic. Okay, so there's a switch there which will drop the red barrier. Okay. Take you. Not sure if we need that anymore. Pick you up. Thank you. come through. It will. I think we need, actually, we know we do need him to come through. Right. No. You can't jump. Is that key? Try now. 200 metal, 200 plastic. Let's have a look at this one. Definitely plastic we need. So it's a mixture of platformer and puzzle game. Ooh. Ah. Okay, so what doesn't it do? Right, let's have you pick you up. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay. Well, we got some plastic. And it looks like you've got the facility to recommend things to other players as well. What's that one? What have I just done? Thought I clicked a home button. He's got a massive boost. Oh. He's got a protective bubble. Yeah. And I'm stuck there as well. It's an interesting game. I mean, as I said, platformers are not my thing. I like the puzzle element of it. But it's missing something. Maybe you can leave it in the comments what you think it is. But if you enjoyed this video and want to see more new games like this, please do hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, or if you haven't already done so, please leave your comments below. But until the next episode, bye bye for now.